few hundred feet down Lower Campus Road, under the lights of Les Murakami Stadium, Baseballs hosting Air Force in game two of their four-date series. My man Adam Fogle. McLovin been clubbing the ball early this season. Star sophomore right fielder. Two doubles tonight, part of Hawai'i's 5-2 baggers. This one in the third plate in Keikai Rios, and then Fogle also getting it done in right. Glutton for the glove work, making sure not to die for this ball, holding up the runner from advancing on a tag. Bows would take this one 4-1 the final. Hawai'i and Air Force have a doubleheader tomorrow. That starts up at 1 o'clock in Manoa.